For me, being a leader means that you should be an example for those around you. I regard myself as one of many other examples nowadays that we really managed to change the community perspective about a woman and her role in the community. I am Khadija Al-Haj and I am HR assistant in Habsu project. At the beginning, the main challenge for me was the social restrictions, living in conservative community, but I managed to face that. Actually, what was helpful for me was my family support because they gave me the trust. I have started with MSF as a medical interpreter, and having HR as my career, it was quite interesting for me because I saw the HR team are the one participating in every single thing in the project. My message to all women is that you are already strong enough and smart. Try to study hard, work to be that good example and inspire those around you. Just believe in yourself and don't never hesitate whenever the opportunity comes.